Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a plan with me on my hobo 2 weeks. We were going to be doing a late plan with me for the new year. And I will fill it in after, out of the video. But, so this is what we have so far. And sorry if I sound a little bit under the weather, because I am. Hence why this video is late. But we're going to go ahead and do it anyway. So, this planner did start before, but I totally didn't know or didn't bother to look at it. So, I will be starting this video this week. Alright, so, this week, even though it's on Saturday and I'm planning this for this week, but this week just, excuse me, flew by. And probably because everybody was sick and was feeling under the weather. But yes, this week definitely flew by. But I am very, very excited for the new year. Sorry if you do hear noise and things like that in the background. My dogs are here and they are playing together right now. So, yeah. So, I'm just using this sticker kit. This sticker kit is from Shine Sticker Studio. And it is a very, very super cute kit. I am excited to use it and put everything in here. I hope you guys can see that. I think you can. Okay. So, yeah, here I messed it up a little bit, but it's okay. So, let me finish putting these in. But I have been very excited to get back into the hobo 2 weeks to plan in this one. This is my, like, on-the-go planner. Because it's small, compact, and I wanted something cutesy and also something that I can put these cute kits on for 2022. But really, this is like a on-the-go planner, so it's not gonna, not everything will fit in here, of course. But we will try to make some things fit, some main ideas fit on this planner. But it's very cute. So, yeah. But, yeah, so this week, New Year's ended up being, like, very at home. And, of course, like I was telling you guys, everybody was sick. So, it just breezed on by. But I am excited because yesterday my daughter did get a... I know this is not a memory plan video. So, what I'll do is... probably go ahead and show you guys, just show you guys how I plan this week. But I'm excited because my daughter got a new bed that she loves. And we did put it together yesterday. But yeah, so here we go on how this kit will look. All right, everyone. So this is how my kit is looking for this past week. I will be putting everything back in because I did put already have been planning in my Erin Condren. So I will put it in for this week, and mine's is ready for on the go for at least today. All right, so I hope you all enjoyed this plan with me again. This is using the Shine Sticker Studio, and I hope to see you all on my next video. Bye.